5 long years in the dark of the ground. No one knew where we could be found, but all seemed lost and we had to run from Judgment Day and its killing sun. Now it's time to be back in the light. The world of Skynet will have to fight, but the new life one day we'll see, and everywhere our name will be Survivor.
Disturbed my dreams. An evil once defeated, but whose blood corrupts us still. He has returned. The great beast, an ancient terror. Resurrected. Soon all will know that the war against the dragons begins again.
Playing nice. fire. Do not go gently. Resist and fight!
Another dark place, tainted by nightmares.
And we shall rid it of its darkness.
We'll give them something to fear.
Need a break after a stressful apocalypse? Look no further.
Paradise offers a plethora of activities! Baseball? Horseback riding! A healthy mind in a healthy body. Meanwhile, for your comfort, our teams are growing a little more every day. Isn't that tempting?
Required on the corner of 3rd and 21st Street. A jogger injured himself and require immediate medical intervention.
Peut-on encore grouper dans la dernière ascension du jour? Qui va lancer la première attaque et les hostilités? On peut gagner du temps aujourd'hui. C'est maintenant que le Tour de France 2024 va se jouer. Qui remportera ce dernier contre-la-montre et le maillot jaune? Jonas Vingegaard qui s'élance pour un troisième sacre, il martèle les pédales.
Watch him in- incredible shot and what a point. Not every day you see a rally of over 35 shots. As we approach the end of the match, there's still everything to play for. Medvedev, Zverev, Osaka, Sakari, each of these players is desperate to win this match.
De cette 10e étape, les trains d'équipe se mettent en place pour emmener leur leader. Crevaison de Primoz Roglic, va-t-il perdre du temps au classement général? La Groupama FDJ qui prend les commandes, plus que 2 km, qui va s'imposer et lever les bras sur cette étape?
Lap two.